Hey guys, let's talk about BitTorrent, so BTT, technical analysis using Ichimoku Cloud. In just 3 minutes again, bear with me, I think something is going to happen here. So what I can see is we have been flying along the cloud for quite a while now. However, today on our daily, we still have the body above our SSA. It's not hard to get back into it because it's not horizontal, though we have only the leg inside it. And our body is above, okay? And this formation let me know that a potential bullish trend is coming. What I can see here from our lagging, we still have space to go up and down, okay? And we can even catch through this one, maybe only one doji candle to get above, which is kind of tight. Usually we need three, but that's possible, maybe, why not, with a big impulsion. But we might not go as much as high as this, but I think we're going to go test our Kijun daily. So what I can do now is to look into a 4 hours time frame and see what's going on. So in a 4 hours time frame, since this morning at 4 a.m. we got this doji candle, but then kind of, yeah, we got into a run. So we are not into a pullback at the moment, we're still into a run that is forming since the 13th of September. We went to our Kijun 4 hours. We've been testing it quite a while, huh? You see, till this morning, 8 a.m. New York time. And then finally, we are away from it. We're getting away. It looks like a doji candle, but it doesn't matter. We're still away from our Kijun. And this candle is going to close in 8 minutes exactly. So we are not going back into our Kijun. So now what we have to do now? But now we have to go testing a bit the Tenkan daily and get away and go to our Kijun daily. So I think that's what will happen. I think the pattern that I can see coming might go around here straight up or like above here, but we will actually get our SSB of the cloud here as a resistance and stay above. So I think we're going to be quite quickly, very soon, above the 0.004142.60. Okay, so your tech profit should be around the Kijun daily now. Stop loss at the Tenkan 4 hours. For those who want to take even more risk, you go to the Kijun 4 hours. But there is, yeah, because there is no more reason we get back to the Kijun 4 hours, so you can use it as a stop loss. And yeah, your tech profit at the Kijun daily. A bit of resistance here, you can see, because of the SSB here, just here. But I don't think it does much because it's not too large. So we should just keep going above up to here. You see our lagging here on a 4 hours time frame already crossed our Kijun here, and now has freeway to go up to the Kijun daily. All right, guys, that's it for BTT. You guys take care. Thanks for liking. Thanks for commenting. And thank you for subscribing. I really appreciate 1,000 people already. Amazing. Take care. Bye-bye.